With everything, with emotions too?
Same with?
With joy, for example?
With joy.
Joy.
Joy, yeah, joy. All there is joy.
True enough.
You want mine.
I don't get the difference between the me and what the brain is.
Oh, the brain is just a computer. The brain is nothing computing.
And is the me not nothing mean?
Right. Of course, mean is nothing mean as well.
And both are appearances.
Of course, everything is only an appearance. When there's no me, the brain goes on functioning and computing like it did before. When there's a me, it goes on braining and computing just as it did before. But me claims that every choice or everything that happens comes out of me. That's all.
Mm.
When there's no me, there's just response and so on to apparent life apparently happening. Mm. But there's no one in there that's happening to anymore. You don't have to work this out. You can't work this out. There's no answer. There just is no answer, because there is no answer.
So, why are we sitting here?
Well, you may be sitting there because you think you're going to get something. Mm-hmm. And it now may be dawns being realised that you're not going to get anything. You know, the me comes here to get something. Mm-hmm. It's possible that when that walks out of the room, there won't be a me or... At least there'll be a recognition that me ain't gonna get nothing. Because there ain't nothing to get. This is, you know, somewhere what's going on in this room, there's a resonance with what's going on in this room. It's not me that resonates, you couldn't ever. Well, but there's something else that's saying, thank you.